We are here with the artistic, the actual studio. What is it? You're a studio training? He's a studio trainer. No, you're an assistant studio trainer. He's actually a veteran access producer. Please welcome to our mobile version of Open, Mr. Trent Love. Hello, hello.
Thank you so much. It's great to be here.
Yeah, isn't this cool? Isn't this cool?
Yeah, this is awesome.
All right. So now, you know, with regards to your productions, you actually produced quite a few at BronxNet, and you just recently won an award.
That's right. Award-winning. Two Beta Bronx Excellence in Television Access. It was such an honor and privilege to even partake in such an event. So it was great.
Well, congratulations to you on that. Now, can you just share with everyone the importance that BronxNet serves to our community being a BronxNet Access producer?
Sure. The importance, before I get to the importance, I just want to say a special thank you, because you can't do anything alone, to Jason Adelot, who's also on the team that helped in that award-winning production. But BronxNet means a lot to me. It gives you an opportunity to explore your voice, your views, your vision in the community, make a difference using local television access to create something new and different and fresh that's more on point and in touch in the local community here.
Right, and also you actually happen to be the producer of a Brazilian show called
Sides
of Brazil, which once again loans us back to the cultural component in advocating our voices here in the Bronx, but yet worldwide.
We're very multicultural. I do Sides of Brazil television, SOB television. I also do our community, Nuestra Comunidad, in English and Spanish. Sides of Brazil is in Portuguese. And that's just what New York is all about. That's just what the Bronx is all about. So that's what we need to do to stay relevant, you know, make sure that we capture all of the different ethnicities and cultures and celebrate it.
Right. Now, you know, we've had so many people like stand in front of this beautiful mobile and actually sign petitions. And for those that are just joining us, with regards to what we're here trying to say, based on the fact that we are taking all the cultures and exposing them to our community, what would you say to the people that are watching us right now?
I would say get involved. I would say sign a petition. Keep BronxNet alive. I would say make sure that you can also participate in the process. BronxNet is a unique and wonderful place. Let me share that, because we're also, not only is it a public access television station, but it's located right on Lehman College campus, which gives you further access. In addition to that, we're looking to do something that's unique. On December 10th. We're using to utilize this studio to do a Skype session around the world, connecting families and fathers for the holiday by doing a one-minute caring message to the soldiers that are still out there overseas fighting for this country that can't be home with their family. I know how it was when I couldn't be there for my daughter,
right,
and I was serving the country. Therefore, I'm giving other soldiers an opportunity on December 10th to come down in BronxNet Studio and do a one-minute caring message and stay connected with your family during this holiday season.
That is so cool, people. Are you hearing? We are so upgraded. We're using Skype reach out to the soldiers overseas. And, of course, you can get a hold of Trent Love to be part of that. Now, how would they participate?
They can participate by signing up on checking the website, communityempowermentnetwork.org. You could email me also at trentlove@mac.com. The supporting organizations is Fathers and Families Coalition of America. And a special gentleman, the CEO's name is James Rodriguez. He's actually out in California. He's associated with 27 different affiliates in 17 different states. Another individual is Kenneth Braswell, that's also in part of the Responsible Fatherhood Movement, uniting these fathers and families, especially during these hard times.
That's wonderful. That's a wonderful thing you're doing. Congratulations to you on your award. Congratulations to your contributions to our community, to the Bronx, to the Brazilian community, and to the fathers and families of the soldiers as well as veterans. And Trent, is there a website that people can go visit you?
They can go to communityempowermentnetwork.org. They are part of the New York affiliate of the Bronx chapter of the Fathers and Families Coalition of America for more information.
Beautiful. Thank you.
Get involved, please. We urge you.
Absolutely. Get involved. Please, we urge you to just get involved with your local community and get involved with us right here at BronxNet. Once again, we're inviting you to go to our website to look up the petition and make sure you reach out to your local official and let them know how much we matter to you.
That's right.
All right. Thank you very much, Trent Love.
Hey, thank you, Rena. It's always a pleasure.
Award-winning Trent Love. And we're here in this glass mold.
Feel your love around me, beckoning my weary heart to follow your lead, and I go trustingly, 'cause darling, you're a man apart. I recall the expression on your face and how my intuition made me feel kinda strange. Then you reach for me like you already. Nothing less than all your love would ever do. Then you came on pretty strong.
How I feel your love around me, beckoning my weary heart
to follow your lead, and I go trustingly, 'cause darling, you're a man apart. What's going on?